everybody. I am Cunny, and this is Trailer Trash. So, I do a podcast with my buddy John called What a Horrible Night to Have a Podcast. We play video games, old, new, next gen, this gen, old gen, indie, Kickstarter. We do everything. Everything we get our hands on that we think is worth fucking playing. And I think that's why I'm picking to do this Trailer Trash. Not because I give a shit. I've never played a single game from this series. But let's get into it. We are watching Assassin's Creed, the official trailer. Starring Michael Fassbender. Magneto! In the new universe of X-Men. So let's jump the fuck into it, shall we? Did I mention I'm Cunny? Let's do this. Alright, so we start with the standard costume, little hoodie. The jumping around. The fancy bouncing. Gonna smoke a bowl. What? What the fuck is this? He's dead. What? This is fucking weird. Folks, go watch this trailer right now. Wait, you're watching this trailer right now. Go watch it without me talking. Okay, there's the syndicate, right? That's the he just happens to look exactly like his ancestor. Whoa. Was that the chick from the Matrix? Like Green Arrow and shit. That was a little late. Wow, nice jump. Alright, looks pretty interesting. They think they got a good actor to fucking to play the role of the main character. What? How is that even fucking possible? How the fuck are you gonna jump the fuck off a building like that? That was fucking crazy. So that's what that was. I don't know what that was. That was Assassin's Creed. I wish I'd played the games. Big part of me's wished I'd played the games. But I never have. And I don't think I ever will because I just don't have the fucking time. Wish I did. Looks great, though. Michael Fassbender, great actor. Done some good stuff. Assassin's Creed! Go watch a trailer where I'm not yelling at you. See ya, fuckers!